Today we went to Target and we bought three Coffee Mate creamers. And the reason I'm making a big deal that we went to Target to get all and we got three of them is because they're out everywhere. So we checked Walmart, Kroger, Big Lots, the Dollar General, and they were all out. And what's funny is we've never bought creamer at Target because we would have thought it would have been more expensive. It was actually cheaper than a lot of those places. Like Dollar General, it's five something. Kroger, it's five something. But Target, it was only four something. So, and that's because we use our red card and save 5%. But we went ahead and bought three because we don't know when they're going to get it back in. And we want to make sure that we could get it, we could buy it while we could. So anyway, we got three.
At Walmart, we bought five Honeycrisp apples. I'm in the mood for apples again. And a loaf of 35 calorie bread.
At Walmart, we bought some Ortega taco sauce. This is the medium. I like to get the medium. Kevin wanted some refried beans. We bought some taco seasoning. We always buy the kit that has the hard and soft shells. It does come with sauce, but I don't like the sauce it comes with. I'd rather have the Ortega. It's just a different brand. It's a different flavor. We bought some Lance Toasty peanut butter crackers and two packages of ground beef. At Home Goods, I bought four new pillows. This is the brand that I like. It is the Hinds of Oxford. This is what the tag looks like. And so I bought this. This is a winter scene. This can stay out past Christmas. So there's nothing about that that says Christmas. It's just a winter scene. What's cool about this one, I love this. And this is, to me, this says winter too, but it can stay out all through like through February if you wanted to. But what's cool is I found this, and this is like a table runner. And I just thought it was really pretty. It doesn't like, it's not matchy-matchy, but I won't put them in the same place anyway. But I just thought that was nice. And it is the Hinds of Oxford. And I have never seen any materials like this other than the pillows with that name on it. So I thought that was cool to be able to buy that under the same brand as well. I also bought this pillow. Once again, it's not Christmas specific. It's just winter. They're just out playing a winter sport. And then this one I love. This is just a small pillow, but it's firm. It's firm but soft. And then it's velvety on the back. And I love that. Also at Home Goods, I found these three. They're like a bell shape. And you could hang them up if you want. Hang them up as Christmas decorations, or you could set them on your mantle or on a bookshelf or whatever. I just thought they were really pretty. Then at Meijer, we bought, we're getting into that Thanksgiving time of year where we're thinking about having dinner and sending people home with food. And so we got two of these Rubbermaid sets so we can send people home with turkey or ham or whatever. And then Eric told me about these. These are new Atkins Keto Caramel Almond Clusters and Peanut Butter Cups. And then we got some more of the Johnsonville Turkey Cheddar Smoked Sausages. Kevin will be reviewing these on his Lunchtime Review channel. These are TGI Friday's Limited Edition Honey Sriracha flavored boneless chicken bites, and you can microwave them. So he's going to be reviewing those on Lunchtime Review. And also at Meijer, I picked up these Nestle Toll House gingerbread cookie dough with holiday sprinkles and shapes. And then at World Market, someone wanted us to review the Clearly Canadian. I could not picture what these containers look like. And then we saw them today on World Market.
And we were both like, oh.
That's what those are. Because my parents used to have a salt and pepper shaker that was a mini version of these bottles. So they are sparkling waters. So we got a blackberry, a peach, a wild cherry. And then this is just, I think it's just regular water. Mm-hmm. And then we bought these Chocolate Works. This is pretzel and peanut butter, birthday cake, and everything you love. And I had never seen these in World Market. Also in World Market, we bought a peppermint crunch and a ginger snap Belgian chocolate. These are candy bars. They're distributed by Cost Plus. So Cost Plus World Market. So that's World Market brand. And then these are called Moody Bars. And we got a Mrs. Claus Milk Chocolate Toffee Crunch, Frosty White Chocolate Cookies and Cream, Santa Dark Chocolate Peppermint Crunch. We bought some of the Niagara chocolates. The only other place we have seen these before is Five Below. We've reviewed three other ones. But then we saw these peppermint cookie crunch clusters and double chocolate mint cups. So that'll be fun to try.
Go ahead. Tell me what those are.
At Best Buy, we got, this is some kind of a paste.
Thermal paste.
Okay. But I remembered it was a paste. And you use this paste to make this stick to the side of the computer.
Kind of. It helps transfer heat. But this is, I needed a new heat sink for my processor in one of my computers. So
Kevin's computer keeps shutting down.
Yeah, and I think it's getting hot.
It's getting hot. So we bought those two at Best Buy. At Walmart, I finally found the Cinnamon Bun Snickers candy bar. Hopefully, we will have reviewed it, and the review will already be on YouTube by the time you see this video. We also bought the Duncan Hines Chocolate Peppermint Cookie Kit. This is one of the epic kits. We bought two Motor City Pizza Company 5 cheese bread pizzas, two of those. This, I've never seen this brand before. It's called Thinful. Guiltless snack mix. This is sea salt caramel, and this is birthday cake. And then I bought some Tide pods and some Palmolive dish soap and some dryer sheets.